Hello viewers, welcome again. Well, no doubt WhatsApp messages play a major role today, and to think of a better way to transfer them between two different platforms can really be a headache. But worry no more, as in this video we are going to discuss two feasible solutions for the same. Now, if you are wondering how to transfer WhatsApp messages from iPhone to Xiaomi device without any hassle, then we have just the solution you need. Old phone WhatsApp transfer is known for its better support, secured and smooth transfer of almost all major social apps messages or attachments. The WhatsApp messages transfer has never been so easier. In order to work with this tool, first, download old phone WhatsApp transfer on your PC and launch it. Hit on WhatsApp and get your iPhone and Android devices connected to the computer. You can check the positions of both the devices and click on the flip button if you want to reverse it. Now, click transfer. You are then required to turn on the developer options and enable USB debugging. Then, click continue. The tool will back up WhatsApp in your source phone. Then, you have to verify the WhatsApp account. For this, simply enter the country code and phone number. Click verify. Old phone will now start to generate the data to be transferred. You can sit and wait until it completes. Once done, the data is transferred to your target device. Now, follow the on-screen steps to activate and restore your WhatsApp messages and attachments like the way they were on your old device. That's how to use old phone to get your WhatsApp chats transferred effortlessly. Yet another way to transfer WhatsApp messages from iPhone to Xiaomi device is by email. However, with this method you can only make backup of your chats and allow you to read them in a text document. That means you won't be able to restore your chats to your other device. If you still wish to go for this, here are the steps to follow. Head to WhatsApp on iPhone and switch to Chats tab. Open the conversation to be transferred and tap on top to open contact details. Tap Export Chat and choose if you wish to include the attachments or not. Once done, enter the email address and send it. Now, you can simply open the email on your Xiaomi and access your chats there. So that's how to transfer WhatsApp messages from iPhone to Xiaomi with two ways. We hope this video must have helped you. Don't forget to hit the like and subscribe button. Also, press the bell icon to never miss any update. Thanks for watching.